There is a little secret behind the recently launched Google Pixel 9 Pro XL which Google has not told you about. Basically, the Google Pixel 9 Pro XL is one of the fastest charging Pixel smartphone ever in the market with up to 37W fast charging speeds that as per Google's claim can charge the Pixel 9 Pro XL up to 70% in just 30 minutes. But what Google has not told you about is that your current charger might not be a compatible charger to achieve those speeds. So let's quickly break it down. Charging mainly depends on two factors, that is voltage and current. Think of it as a water hose, where voltage is the pressure pushing this electricity while current is the flow of the electricity in that pipe. Most smartphone brands uses the combination of low voltage and high current to pass on more charge through this wire, making the wire thick and it generates more heat. This can be seen in chargers from Motorola, OnePlus, Oppo, Xiaomi and more. Whereas the Google's 45W USB-C charger uses the more voltage and less current combination. This acts like a high pressure water hose with thin pipe, which produces less heat during the charge transmission and ultimately keeping your phone temperatures under control. And as per Google's statement, the 37W charging speed was determined using the 45W USB-C charger. So currently, where most smartphone brands are using chargers ranging from 10 to 15 volts, Google's 45W charger is producing an output of 21 volts. But does this Google charger can actually keep the thermals of 9 Pro XL under control? Only time will tell. But what I can tell you right now is that if you want to achieve those speeds claimed by Google, then you need to get a charger of at least an output rating of 19 to 21 volts. So is this actually a good move for better battery health or just a smart business move from Google? What do you think about it? Let's discuss in comments. Until then, follow for more such videos.